In one of our main events of the evening, it is a triple threat match for the XPW Universal Championship. Don't miss the returning Vegatron taking on the demon, Dalton King, and of course, the Universal Champion himself, Joe, the Prodigy West. Last month at Execution Sunday, Joe West pulled off the heist of the century. He cashed in his lottery briefcase and claimed the Universal Championship. Tonight, he is facing two other opponents in a triple threat match for the Universal Championship in what is his first title defense. Can Joe West show the heart of a champion and prove that Execution Sunday was not a fluke? Or will we crown a new Universal Champion? I can't wait for it, neither can you, so let's get to the match. Here is the demon. Dalton King winning the XPW Tag Team Championships early on tonight. Tonight he's in a different psyche. He's in a different mode. He is the demon. Says when the past seems hazy and the present is a maybe, all you have to look to is the future. A part of the infamous Ortiz family, Vegatron is looking to win his first major title here at XPW. Crack open your beer cans, hold on to your wives, fasten your seat belts, the prodigy has arrived.
Of the boys to the day we dead. We got fists made of fire and a neck on red. We keep it dirty, dirty, gritty, gritty. Don't need your sick, don't need your city. Keep it dirty, dirty, keep it gritty, gritty. On my brow, so the people let them know that you're with me. We go hard all day, all night. On my brow, so the people who be ready to fight. Say yeah. If you're looking for trouble, our bodies worse than a bark. Cause we done proud, so the boys to the day we dead. We got fists made of fire and a neck on red. We keep it dirty, dirty, keep it gritty, keep it gritty. Don't need your sick, don't need your city. Keep it dirty, keep it dirty, keep it gritty, keep it gritty. On my brow, so the people let them know.
This is what it's all about, the Universal Championship. And we are off. Oh, collision from all three. They're not playing around at all. Vegatron going at it. The demon going with the trifecta clothesline. Joe West, he wants a piece of the action. These three men, they do not want to conserve energy. They want to go balls to the wall, all out warfare. This is for the Universal Championship. They want to give it all they have. Demon clothesline to the champion, Joe West. Vegatron trying to pick his spot. He's just got to stay patient right now. All three men are in the ring filming each other out. Try to get him with a knee. Vegatron absorb the blow, going for a tag move. Here we go. Oh, double knees. We see temporary alliances, but this is every man for themselves. You can only win once. Demon come for the top rope, going for the moonsault reversal. Joe West, he is playing around with Demon, slapping the back of the head. The disrespect by the champion, Joe West. Joe West, he's just showing weight. Dalton slips out with the reversal. Vegatron coming in. He says, I'm not playing around. Bam! Oh my goodness, the neck. Oh, net breaker by Dalton. Dalton is a multi-time Universal Champion. Joe West, a multi-time Universal Champion. Oh my gosh, back breaker. Vegatron has never held the title. That's why he's the hungriest in this match. He wants the gold. He wants to be the Iron Champion of Carnage. He is taking out the trash right now. Oh, low blow by Vegatron. This is a no DQ match. Let me be clear. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. You just have to pin or submit inside that ring. Power bomb. The outside. Vegatron suplex. Oh my goodness. This is turned up 100 levels. We are just starting this match out the gate. Vegatron showing the strength. Joe West, what is he planning? Going for the moonsault. Oh my goodness, hits Dalton King. The Prodigy showing his aerial assault. You can tell by the passion of three of these competitors, they really want to win this match. This is what the Universal Championship means to Carnage. Vegatron showing his strength, laying out the Universal Champion, Joe West. Vegatron is just returning, coming from a hiatus from last season. He is back in full force. There we go. Dalton, backbreaker. Was a neck breaker to me. Reversal by Vegatron. Reversal by Dalton King. These guys know each other so well. They've had many battles in the past. They know each other's movesets completely. This is a veterans match indeed. Joe West, he's playing the smart route. He's taking a nice route. What is he doing? What is Joe West doing? Holy mackerel! Joe West just went flying. He crashed and burned. Holy mackerel! Joe West, he is willing to put his body on the line to defend his championship. What is Dalton thinking? Dalton is looking at the damage. The damage he has caused or helped facilitate. Joe West is still hurt. Oh my God, suicide dive! By Dalton! He's going back. Oh, holy macro reversal by Joe West. Crashing and burning by Dalton King. This is a high fly reunion. Vegatron. He wants a piece of the action. What is he going for? He can't go for anything, I guess. Low blow. Holy macro. Right in the gonads. This is a no DQ match. Vegatron, he wants to win this championship by any means necessary. Vegatron just punishing his opponents. Going for the pin. Joe West kicks it out. And the standoff. Tried to get him with the bait roll up. Did not work. Joe West trying to figure out what is he going to do next. Sits up, reversal, going for the little kick, oh, blindside kick. Vegatron is out cold outside of the ring, now it's just one-on-one. Joe West, the Demon Dalton King, going at it one versus one. What can happen? Hold my nuts dive. That's what he called it. Holy mackerel. Joe West is fearless. He is absolutely fearless. Is Dalton thinking about something? Holy moly. What is going on? I thought this was a wrestling match. These guys says, I'm going to throw my body over anything I can jump over and land on anybody that is there. This is insane. Vegatron with the leg kicks. He is sick of this flying. Wait a minute. Going for the running powerbomb onto the steel steps. Holy mackerel. Joe West is dead. Going for the claw. Trying to tap him out. You cannot submit your opponent outside of the ring. Someone needs to check on Joe West. He is out. Now it's just Vegatron and Dalton inside the ring. Dalton, he's an expert in multi-man matches. Oh, reversal. What is Vegatron going for? Oh, the rope hang. He just got hung up by the rope. Joe West is back on his feet. He is conscious. He's going in. One, two, kick out. Saved by Joe West, the Universal Champion. Vegatron wants to set someone up for the infamous Vega Bomb. The most electrifying. Going for the pin. One. Kick out by Dalton King. Joe West has a chair. Oh, headshot. It took a pretty long time for Joe West to bust out with the steel chair, but hey. His go-to weapon in no DQ matches. Joe West, he's setting it up at the ring corner. Vegatron, reversal by Joe West. Could it be going for? Oh my goodness. Ankle lock. Rope break. It is a rope break. Vegatron rolls out to recover. Dalton King gets up. Tries to bait him with the roll up. Not going to happen. Oh. Side kicks. This is going to hurt. Joe West, he is so knowledgeable about his opponents. He knows the maneuvers they're going to pull. He's been studying. He's been working on his craft for years now. And that is why he is the Universal Champion. Vegatron going in the ring to take the advantage. Joe West grabs the feet. Vegatron's like, get out of here. Vegatron smells blood in the water. Knocks out Joe West. Going for the Iron Claw. The Iron Claw to tap him out. Wait, Joe West, reversal. Punches to the stomach. Oh, sling blade by Dalton King. Oh, stop by Dalton King. Dalton King, he's tapping into his psyche. The demon is showing up. He says, rise. What could he be setting up for? Reversal by Vegatron. Vegatron going for it. Bam! Vegatron down with the running knee. Dalton needs to set up with something. He turns his attention on Joe West and back on Vegatron. Dalton King is a calculated wrestler. He takes everything into account. Joe West, he's turning this into an extreme rules match. He says no tables. We want to break every single table. Joe West is knocked out of the ring. Reversal by Vegatron. Vegatron, what could he be going for? Could he be setting up for the Iron Claw? Iron Claw tries to tap him out. He's looking to tap him out. Dalton reversal. Going for the big boot. They are at a stalemate. Dalton retreats. He knows that he is in big trouble. He cannot continue. He wants to do a tactical retreat, reevaluate. See, Joe West knee. Running knee by Joe West. Joe West says, you don't breathe in my match. You don't rest until I tell you to rest. Joe West, bam! Hits the his signature maneuver. Vegatron capitalizes off the distracted Joe West. You cannot take your eyes off of Vegatron. He will always be there. That's what makes him so dangerous. Dalton King tries to take the fight to Joe West. This is Joe West's third ground zero. Oh my gosh. Could he get it? Could he be setting it up? Could he set up for the white trash bash? Could he set it up? Could he hit him? Could he hit it? Whoa, reversal! Reversal! Reversal by Vegatron! Vegatron has been timing that move for years. He knows when it's coming. He says, no, you're not going to hit me with the white trash bash. It is not happening. Vegatron going for another iron claw. He is dedicated to getting a submission victory in this match. Can Dalton tap out? He is so close. This is it. This is it. Holy moly. This is it. No. He could not get the submission victory. Going for the pin. One saved by Joe West. Joe West, he's always been the odd man out in ground zero. The past two events, triple threat matches, he has lost being the odd man out. Joe West says he wants to be the one to win tonight. Oh my goodness! Going for the pin! One! Kick out! Dalton! Bam! Dalton is tenacious. He'll be going for it. Oh! Spinning net breaker and a backflip to top it off. Signing for the end. Signaling for the end. Dalton thinks he has this in the bag. Joe West arises from the dead. Joe West tries to go for the springboard maneuver. No. Suplex. Reversal. Joe West reverses. Oh my goodness. So super kick. Super kick. Good night. One, two, three. That's it. Oh my goodness. Joe West does it. Joe West does it, and still Universal Champion. Oh my goodness!
Here is your winner, and still Universal Champion, the Prodigy, Joe West.
Joe West rose from the dead the last second he possibly could, took the advantage, caught Dalton King slipping, and finished them all with the super kick. Joe West is still Universal Champion. He showed the hard cunning of a champion. Joe West is still Universal Champion. His third ground zero event, he finally won the triple threat match and finally proved that he's a worthy champion. What can we expect next? Stay tuned. Thank you.